we do in here with all this bull?
You're having a ball and living life.
Frank, what are you doing here?
I need you.
Look, I'm retired, okay?
You haven't killed anybody in months.
That's a positive thing.
They're coming. I can feel it.
96 hours ago, somebody said you and I took part in an operation called Nightshade.
At the height of the Cold War, a Megaton device was smuggled into Moscow piece by piece and then reassembled. The scientist was Edward Bailey. He's in an asylum for the criminally insane.
Frank Moses, my dear fellow.
Why are you so old?
You've been locked up here for 32 years.
Come on, Frank, you're gonna be kidding me, yeah? Come on, put him up.
11 million people are gonna lose their lives if you don't help me.
Is there any way you could tell us where the bomb is?
I invented it.
That's not good.
MI6 has just given me a contract to kill you.
Apparently you're number one on Interpol's most wanted.
What did you say?
It's important to enjoy life while you still can. They're sending an old friend of yours as well.
He's the best contract killer in the world. We need help.
Hello, Frank.
Who is she?
Trouble. How are things?
Yeah, Frank, how are things?
What are you doing kissing my girl?
What happens in the Kremlin stays in the Kremlin.
You gave her a gun.
She had no idea what to do with this.
I know exactly what to do with it.
Oh! Pull the trigger!
Be like the old days, Frank.
I hate her so much.
You're dead now, Moses.
I ain't dead yet.
I never heard of you. Must be a little bit before my time.
Well, you've heard of me now.
Nostrovia!
Budimd, the